about to post a video earlier, but I don't really have any video ideas, so I would really appreciate it if y'all, like, gave me a video idea. I may do AMSRs, but it's probably won't be good. I'm gonna tell y'all what I will do. I will not be doing any summits or anything sexual on my channel because I respect kids and I'm 14. And my mom will also kill me if I did any of that. Also, if you want to see my kitten, it's still a kitten. It isn't fully grown yet. Well, he isn't fully grown. So I'm stuck between two names. One name, my mom would not let me name him. It has a cuss word in it, that's why. I was gonna name him Bastard. Like Little Bastard from a show. Like my favorite show that I watch, but my mom won't let me name him that, so I won't. But. So, I could either name him Thackeray or. Let's see, the Thackeray. Or any other name that ain't got cuss word or anything, because my mom's a Christian. I don't have a religion, so I just be, like, cussing, but I also respect God and shit. Also, if you're wondering what's in the background, watch Ridiculousness. Honey, you can't chew on that. Sweetheart, that's not chewable. That ain't chewable. Give it. That ain't chewable. I'm sorry, but it ain't chewable, but you can't eat it. But yeah, just tell me, like, any makeup or, like, if y'all have a story y'all wanna tell me. I know I did post a video earlier. I would definitely do it while doing makeup. I just have to, like, write it down because I have bad memory. Just remember that. But what I will do is go play with those. Those are my only headphones. You chewed up my last headphones, and one of them broke. Please don't chew on these, please. Anyway, what I will do is some AMSR and some makeup. I would definitely show y'all some makeup. I won't show y'all. I will talk about anything, like anime or anything. It doesn't really matter. I can record going out. Just tell me whatever y'all want. It just has to be when, like, I'm doing it, when I have time to do it. Because, honestly, half the time I'm going to be at home relaxing or cleaning my room. Because someone likes to throw cat litter everywhere. Yes, I'm referring to my cat. That's also my child. Honestly, I feel like a teen mom right now because of my cat. It's really hard. This cat is like a toddler. And I'm like the... My bad. And this cat is like my baby that I gave birth to, which I didn't really give birth to, as y'all know, because it's a cat. But I do love him with all my heart, even though he does give it. I was gonna make him wear a costume, like a black costume, but I don't like me. If y'all want to see more on my YouTube channel, comment down below. Hey, nobody. Nobody. Okay, I'll put you down now. If y'all want to, like, have a room tour or something, just know I do have some things in here that are pretty childish, like a stuffed teddy or something. I have a lot of stuffed animals. For instance, I have a stuffed Ninja Turtle that I had since I was really little. I have a Cat Noir, not picture, but color page. Comes up. If you don't calm down, I'm sorry that I'm getting distracted. I'm trying to talk to y'all and watch this. It ain't really working out, in case y'all cannot tell. But just know I do have some old photos here, like, where I went to Golf World and Aquarium. I'll definitely do videos there. It just has to be when I have the time. Anyway, here's the thing that I will not do. I will not do summits, whatever. Here's some things that I will do any massages of. I will do Danganronpa. If I was that mother, I would took that shoe in her hand. Knocked him out. Okay, I promise I would not abuse any children that I have. I don't even abuse him. I might want to literally choke him out half the time, but I don't. I swear. He just irritates me. But I do love him. Even though you get on my last nerve. I have to spend every money on you. Because you don't know how to behave. I literally have to buy cat litter every once a week. Anyway. Or a month. Depends on literally how much you poops and peas. Sorry if y'all are eating when I said that. I'm sorry. Just please forget that I said that. Because I don't really feel like getting that out. But I will do My Hair Like a Name. Not back then. Y'all, I am tired while I am. To be honest, it's really early. But also late while I'm recording this. It's like 1:34 a.m. right now. I should be asleep right now, but I can't sleep, so that's why I'm recording this. But I'm starting to get a little tired, so. But what I will do is Danganronpa. I promise I'm not crying if it looks like I am. I'm just tired and my eyes water when I get tired for some reason. But I will do Danganronpa. Attack on Titans. I don't know what's wrong with me. I will do Monster High. Because I've never seen any of those, honestly. And I'm really freaking surprised. Finally, I said freaking surprised. Okay, I would not say it. But I'm glad that I did not say it this time. I'm getting better at not cussing. That's good. But I will do those two things. I will do K-pop members if I know them. Just know if I don't do it. That's me as a neighbor. Just dum, dum. This is probably why I don't have another sibling. This is probably why my mom won't let me have another sibling. I mean, she can't even have another sibling. But she did want another child. She'd have to adopt one. But this is probably why she ain't adopted one. Because I'd be doing that. Just banging stuff. I almost said it. Ugh. I'm getting really mad at this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if you're like 9 or something. You watch this and hear me say it. Kids do not cuss. I'm trying to stop cussing right here, and this turned into a habit. Trust me, the moment you start cussing, you will not be able to stop. It's like getting addicted to drugs. You can't stop. For me, my drug is like cussing and coffee. I get addicted to those things. Honestly, I drink cold coffee. I drink hot coffee sometimes, but I will not do. Oh, Jesus Christ, I need to stop going. But I will do K-pop, Monster High, Danganronpa, honestly, the only K-pop members I won't do is BTS. I'll also do AMSRs of Descendants if y'all want. But here's the thing. The only members of BTS that I won't do is Jimin. The only reason why is because my cousin don't really like him. And I'm going to be giving her my channel soon. So I don't really want to do AMSRs of someone that my cousin doesn't like. So, because.